Hello, I'm Eva, and I'm going to read you my second picture book, Where Happiness Begins. Where Happiness Begins. Are you looking for happiness? It often has disguises and goes by different names. Some days it seems to be hiding, while on others it's right there with you wherever you go. You can try to understand it, collect it, or protect it. You can try to catch it. But most of the time, happiness appears to have a will of its own. And sometimes it may feel as if there are too many things between you and happiness. It's not always easy, but you can find your way through, and happiness will be there, waiting. When you find it, start following. See where it will take you. Happiness may be different from what you expect, or feel a little scary at first, but it will let you find new paths, enjoy your time with family and friends, and do the things that you love to do. You can't feel happy all of the time. You might feel overwhelmed by your feelings and that you can't always control them. But you can find your way back home. Just breathe. In that quiet moment, you will realize that you don't have to keep looking for happiness. It was always there. Recognize it and treasure it, because in the end, happiness begins with you. And with cats.